here we are at a Ba restaurant, and today's special looks like it is meatball. You know you're at a real Lao restaurant when you see dip cow. Dip cow is usually what we put the sticky rice in to keep it warm. We got some Lao pho here. And then we got some tam bok hum with jeun gai. We also ordered a stir-fried noodle dish.